Welcome to the channel. I just got this garden utility cart from Amazon. Brand is VivoHome, and it's able to handle 880 pounds. I'm going to unbox it and install it and then test it today and see how well it does. I got a couple logs I got to move, and we're going to test it with sandbags. It catches on the edges, so it doesn't clear. If it was out a little further, okay, you can see where it catches. If you go under, then you don't catch it. This is it catches here. Go under, it clears.
All right, I'm gonna load a couple logs up and see how the cart performs.
These are some of the size of the logs here. Which I don't know how big they are. I don't know how heavy they are. It seems okay. Only time will tell. I'm going to test it on sandbags.
I have 650-pound sandbags here. That's 300 pounds on this cart. We'll see how good this cart performs with
sandbags. Okay, with the sandbags, seems to do okay. It's heavy to pull, and it didn't tip over like the logs earlier in the video. So if it's off weight towards the front, it likes to tip if you get the wheels turned. But overall, it's good. We'll have to wait and see, and let time take its toll, and see how good the cart performs down the road. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe.